grave robbing in Texas is this hour's top news story. Officers there discovered what appeared to be a grisly work of art. The remains of a badly decomposed body wired to a large monument.